Preliminary hearing is underway in Center County for 18 Penn State students facing charges in connection with the death of a fraternity pledge. 19-year-old Timothy Piazza died after falling down the steps at a fraternity house in February during an alleged hazing ritual. Video presented at today's hearing showed Piazza's final moments. A judge will decide whether there is enough evidence to send the case to trial.